Hello YouTube. So I did some work on my guitar. Put some fret polish on the frets, like I was supposed to when redid it in the first place. After grinding them off a little bit, I ended up with one bad fret spot, the 13th. Everything else ended up testing pretty well. You're not hurting your fingers going around the fretboard. I also put this on the back of it and on the front. So normally on these necks I don't put it on the back, but because it was such a normal wood finish, I had to make it a little glossy so that it glides a little further. Thank you. Or have my volume all the way down. Body is awesome too, by the way. I don't know what it's made out of, but thank you. trying to do? You know what I'm trying to show you? No? Okay. I just wanted to show you, this stuff is amazing. I've never tried it. Revitalize this old guitar. Just to show you in comparison how old these are now. This is a new Jackson. Made in Indonesia next to it. Look how big that is. It's huge. Small. Big. Small. Big. Small. I like this one. This one's a bit heavier. It's made with more mahogany, but this one's got a crazy thick neck. Has a volute right here. I love that volute. I got that neck pretty straight, didn't I? This one still needs a little bit of work, but I like the way she sounds, just the way she is. Yeah, they are both part of the series though. I think I'm gonna put the Mustaine pickups in this one. And this one, I think, is gonna get the EMTs. Just because it matches the world and the Abomination EMGs can go in the Abomination because it's an Abomination. If I put the thrash factors in it, I don't think it'll have the same effect. This, however, I think will have a better effect with the thrash factors in it. I can't even wait to use the polish on this because this got a little dirty. But the biggest one that's going to get the polish is... can't wait to do this Biso one right here. It's so old, you see all the gunk. You see all the gunk, the brownness. Probably not. That's the Randy Rhodes. The old Randy. She's trusty, she's rusty. Looks like roasted maple. That's my baby. Y'all have a good one. Stop by. I'll have part 3 of my guitars pretty soon.